You are the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus, and you are not generous, then I should be suspicious of you. Because righteous people are generous, and generous people are righteous. No wonder Colinius, all he was doing, he didn't know God. When Apostle Paul and Peter came, he bowed down. Because the image of God is somewhere that carries power. And Peter said, no, don't do that. What was he doing? Practicing righteousness.